Hello, my name is Saba Mirza, and I'm a director of product marketing at Automation Anywhere.
We are going to be launching the Bot Insight Tableau Connector. And this is really exciting because Tableau is one of the most popular data visualization tools out there, widely used by enterprises and businesses of all sizes. And Tableau itself is a very powerful tool where you can organize and pull in data from all different sources. And now we're making it really easy to bring in their automation data.
If you're a customer and you have standardized on Tableau, you have the entire enterprise who's trained on Tableau. So it's good for them because they don't have to understand about a new BI tool, a new analytics tool. They can straight away start using Tableau. They continue to use Tableau the way that they've been doing. And now they can add automation data to all the other data that they have. So let me go ahead and start sharing a demo of the Tableau connector. So what I'll do today is cover two demos. The first one will be a more of a simple use case where I show you how you can get data from Automation Anywhere into Tableau. And the second one will be a kind of a more advanced or kind of a more realistic scenario where, as a customer, I would love to see all the data from Automation Anywhere in the context of the information that I already show in Tableau. Let's say from my CRM system, from my ERP or HCM, all of that together in one single dashboard. So let's start with the first demo, which shows you on how I can connect Tableau to Automation Anywhere. So what you can do is simply put a URL to where my connector is hosted and you can click on that button. And that's going to start querying our REST APIs to get the data. So once again, it's very important differentiate to understand that what this connector does is it interfaces with our REST APIs so that it ensures that it has a very easy abstraction for my users, as well as all the security on who has access to what is automatically enforced. So in a way, our customers get access to the right data for which they authorized for. So what this is doing is now is running the query, getting all the data, and it's now in Tableau. And once I go ahead and click on my worksheet tab, it's going to show me all the various columns that are available for me on the left-hand side. So as you can see, in the previous demo, you saw me tagging the various variables as part of my bot development process. And what this connector will do is get me all the variables and data that are tagged and put them in dimensions if they are text or strings, and put them in measures if they are numbers. So it makes all of these data available out in Tableau straight out of the box. And one point to note over here is that, as you can see, it's a very simple UI, very easy to do it. And the great part is a business user, a data analyst can do it themselves versus having to open up an IT ticket or relying on IT to kind of, in a way, cobble up the data, connect the APIs, etc. So a business user is self-sufficient to be able to do this. So now the next steps is just the way you would create a Tableau dashboard. You drag the data elements from the left-hand side. And as you can see, there's a nice pivot chart table visualizations coming up in the middle based on all the data that is coming in from Automation Anywhere. So as you can see, all this data is coming in via our APIs. I'm able to show you loan balance by various dimensions. So as you can see, in a few clicks, I was able to not only set up my connector, connect the data to Automation Anywhere, bring the data, and create Tableau dashboards in a few minutes. So that shows you the simplicity and ease of use of creating Tableau dashboards from Automation Anywhere. So the next step is what I'll show you is how you can start creating more advanced Tableau dashboards, where what I've done is I've gone past the first step of getting data from Automation Anywhere. Now I want to combine Automation Anywhere data with other enterprise data that I have running already in Tableau. So in this use case, what I have configured is three data sources. Business info is the business information, business insights coming in from Automation Anywhere. Operations data source is the operation insights coming in from Automation Anywhere. And the last one, Superstore data, it's a kind of a CRM data where, let's say if I have Salesforce, this will typically be a Salesforce CRM system and the data is coming from there. In the middle panel is you can see that all of these three data sources are joined so that I can deliver a single integrated view. So now let me go ahead and start configuring this. So as you can see, all the joins are set up. You have the business information, operation information, and finally the CRM information all joined to give me a data set. Next, what I'm going to start doing is start creating visualizations for each of these data sources. So the first one is what I'm calling at the sales data sheet. worksheet. Over here, what I've already configured beforehand is looking at all the CRM information on the left-hand side. I've dragged it to a map visualization, which shows me customer sales by location. So this is all data coming from your traditional CRM system, be it Salesforce or anything like that. Now, I'll start creating visualizations for data coming in from Automation Anywhere and start combining that with CRM data. So the next worksheet is what we call as operational metrics, which shows me the status of the various processes that I've run. For example, it shows me all the completed jobs in blue, as well as the ones in orange and red were the jobs that have failed. It shows me very nice operational metrics on what's happening in my automation program. The third one is my business metrics, which shows me all the, for example, in this case, it's a monthly payment by customer, shows me nice visibility into my business metrics. And finally, the third one is also an RPA business metrics, which shows me the mortgage by different mortgage types, be it by 30-year or 15-year fixed types. So as you can see, what I've done in initially set up is created three data sources, created a bunch of worksheets for one corresponding to each data sheet. And in the final step, what I'll do is create a dashboard which consists all of them together to give you an integrated view. And this is where the power of the connector really shows up, where in a few steps, not only am I able to get data from Automation Anywhere, I can combine all of that and show it in one dashboard, combine the RPA data, combine data coming from Automation Anywhere, along with, let's say, CRM data, so that if I am a sales leader or a business executive, I can see all the automation data within the context of all the other enterprise data that I have running in the system. So very powerful for our customers, for them to understand a 360 degrees view of the enterprises through a Tableau dashboard. And as you saw in the first demo, it's very easy and intuitive where a business user can set it themselves versus having to rely on IT to set it up, set all of that up.
Thank you so much, Abhi. And the Tableau dashboard is something that is coming up really soon. So we'll, you know, keep our customers and everyone informed of when that comes out, but we wanted to give you a first look. But just recapping everything you just said, what we just saw was that, again, from mobile or your preferred analytics tools, we have these insights available anywhere. And then the very, very, I think, important aspect is that 360 degree view into all of your data and what your data is telling you about your business. And then the integration without, I think this is also extremely key, is that the ease of use, the ease of implementation integration, that you don't have to, like you said, put an IT ticket and wait for them to figure out, okay, how do we connect all these data sources? We're able to just pull that in really easily with just a few clicks.